Good morning, 9th standard children. Now come to the, can matter change its state? See, there are the three states, solid, liquid, gas. Solid means what? Ice cube. When it is in a hard position, so it is a solid. Liquid means when it will melt in a, it goes on a water. So it is a liquid. Gases means whenever air enter to ice cubes, it is melt around, so it is the air form it is giving. So it is the gaseous state. This also it can change the matter, yes or no? Solid to liquid, liquid to gaseous. We all know what you observation, that water can exist three states, yes or no? Solid is an ice. Liquid is a familiar like a water, yes or no? It is a familiar like a water. Again, gas is a water vapor. What happened inside the matter? During the change state, what happen the particles? There are small particles. During a change of a state, how does the change state take a place? The need of a answer to the question is in. See, this is the figure. Activities, effect of a change of temperature. Take a 150 of a ice in a beaker. You must take a beaker. Take about a 150 gram of ice in a beaker, this is the ice, and suspend in a laboratory temperature thermometer, this is the thermometer, so that it is bulb in a contact with the ice as shown in the figure. See, this is the iron stand, this is the thermometer, this is the glass stirrer, this is a beaker, ice, and the burner. See, first process in there, ice is kept here in the beaker, 150 a gram of ice. This is a, see again next picture, it is a, whenever the get a heat, it is a appear like a water, yes or no? First time it is a ice, after it become a water. See, a conservation of ice to the water, yes or no? First it is a ice to water, after conservation to water is heated or not? Water to water vapor, yes or no? So this is the solid, liquid, and the gaseous. Start heating the beaker in a low flame. See, note the temperature. When the ice starts melting, yes or no? When it goes heating, it starts melting. Note the temperature when all the ice has converted into the water.